COVID-19 curve, Illinois showing some optimistic signs. Tonight at 10, what the crisis could mean for large summer events. Tragic consequences for Chicago super spreader. We track how one person caused several deaths.